This is the point where the bomb had fallen, and whatever remnants of the bomb are being kept here in this room. You can see these girders, you can see the this is the remnant of the prime piece on which the bomb part of the bomb fell. This is the water tank from the Keio Middle School, which is today called the Nishi High School, and about 88, and it was about 800 meters from the hypercenter of home. It's a Saturday morning and the crowd to see the place is very heavy. All remnants have been put into this museum. This is Kobashi Bridge Post, which is about 500 meters from the epicenter, or the hypocenter, and the tremendous blast generated by the atomic bomb explosion blew the post off its base into the river. So the pieces picked up from the river. This is the cathedral wall. The wall of the Urakami Cathedral after the atomic bomb.